Good morning, everybody. It's your boy Domino 7 here. I would like to wish all of the mothers a happy Mother's Day, okay? All right. Happy Mother's Day to my favorite girl of all times, Nala Scott, a.k.a. Pooh, okay? So, well, actually, I call her Nana, you hear me? So, I don't know if she liked that name or what, you know? So this is our first Mother's Day, but unfortunately for all us, it's flooded all over the city, I was told, you know. I don't know about Kenner, I don't know about Metairie, I don't even know about Gretna and across the river and stuff like that, you know, especially Algiers, you know. Well, because I remember it was flooded across the river somewhere, you know. So anyway, excuse me, all right. So this is the second Mother's Day without my mama, you know. Even though I miss my mom so much, I miss her very, very much, you know. So anyway, I took some videos of the area, you know. It's flooded right outside, flooded back there and stuff like that. It's flooded all over on Orleans, probably on Esplanade and stuff like that, you know. Lucky me, I have nowhere to go today, you know. I'm just here relaxing. I made plans to stay home today, you know. I made some plans to stay home, but anyway, I decided to stay home. That's all, okay. I ain't going nowhere for Mother's Day, you know. I don't know if they're gonna have the Big Seven out here, you know, but I doubt if they're coming around here though. Well, I can't doubt that. They of course they're gonna come around here, you know. Mm-hmm. So, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, you know, okay? And a happy heavenly Mother's Day to my mom and my grandmother. Especially a happy heavenly Mother's Day to my friend, Dreka, Kepdreka Williams, you know. May she rest in peace, you know. I have to say that because I have feelings for her, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and happy heavenly Mother's Day to my friend Margaret. I forgot her last name, you know. She passed in 2008, the day before my mom's birthday in 2008, you know. Mm-hmm. So anyway, all the moms that's not here no more, like to wish them a happy Mother's Day, and I wish the mothers to be a happy Mother's Day. Girl named Victoria, I don't know if they call her Vicky or what. And I would like to wish a happy Mother's Day to my wonderful friend Brittany, okay? I ain't gonna say her full name because she don't want me to say her full name. Happy Mother's Day, Brittany, okay? You are so sweet, okay? Keep smiling, pretty girl, okay? So anyway, happy Mother's Day to Brittany, okay? She smiles all the time. She's a happy girl, you know. When I first met Brittany, I thought she was mean. You had that mean look. Mean look like this. When we first met, she barely knew me, you know. So, a few times I seen her, then she started to smile and all that. All right. Happy Mother's Day, Brittany. Well, speaking of Brittany, she about to have a baby, you know. She having a baby right now. Not until either next month or month after next sometime, you know, okay? That's my favorite friend, you know what I'm saying? I mean, she is so sweet, you know what I'm saying? Very, very, very sweet, okay? Mm-hmm. Happy Mother's Day to my auntie Sandra and my auntie Gloria, my auntie Dinah. Speaking of my auntie Dinah, her birthday passed, you know what I'm saying? It was on 8, so happy belated birthday to her, and happy Mother's Day to her, you know, okay, so, anyway, the videos of the flood gonna be uploaded, probably today or tomorrow, it depends on what's happening, okay, so, anyway, I hope y'all enjoy the show, okay, alright, it's flooded bad around here, but oh well, life goes on, alright, thank y'all for watching, alright? Happy Mother's Day to all the mommies out there, okay? Bye-bye.